I mean, I also remember times that a loco, so your eldest uncle, right? Yeah, so loco, he used to live in the teaching college.
Correct.
And we used to go there as well. And I used to remember he plays his aeroplane.
Yes.
As a little kid, I remember that part of it as well.
Yes.
You know, spending time with him doing that. Yeah.
Yes.
So like all the uncles and aunties are like kind of like my extended, you know, brother sister, because like, I guess only me and my brother, right? And then like you guys are like so little, you know, but still. So I remember times with him as well. And I remember times spending in your grandma's house, especially with Pinsay and the Jillian, and what's Jillian's little sister's name?
Little sister is Mei Mei.
Jillian's little sister. Mei Mei. Yeah, yeah. So I remember with you. So we used to spend, we used to go there on the weekend. So we all would used to play with them all.
Yes.
So I spent a lot of time in your grandma, Lin Lian Teng Road's house too.
Yeah, their house is gone now. It now belongs to somebody else. Yeah.
So are they Tua Pek and Tua Pek also there?
Yes.
They migrated there or they are just there for
I think they have a long stay visa or something like that, because their children are there. And the other thing, they are senior citizens. So Australia loves senior citizens who can come, you don't work, you bring in money, that's okay, come.
Exactly.
Now
it's not so easy. I think it's easy. No, I think Pohok is in Sydney, right? I think Bilian is in Adelaide.
In Adelaide. So I
should go and visit because I wanted to go to Adelaide next year.
Yeah,
so maybe we can see your topic.
Yeah,
I'll with you later on.